The new T800 humanoid from Engine AI was finally unveiled, but how does it measure up to other robots as well as humans? How much could it cost? And most importantly, what can it do now? Stay tuned for this on AI News, plus stick to the end to see the first trustless money-making AI economy. But before we get into that, let's take a look at this video of the T800 from Engine AI. This is with no CGI and no speed up, they say. That's the SCO-1 walking by. This robot is significantly taller. It stands at 173 centimeters or 5 feet 8 inches, and it weighs 75 kilograms or 165 pounds. Despite it being built out of this aviation-grade aluminum alloy, it's still extremely agile, as you can see it here, jumping around. But the question is, does this fit better for a home or a business? Imagine this crashing around inside of a home with aluminum alloy. And this is actually to contain its cable routing system, which maintains a cleaner design. But the question is, when you are going to fix this robot, does it need to be shipped out because the cables are stuck inside of the robot? You can see here that with the amount of movement of these joints, it could be something that would require frequent maintenance. In terms of its lighting configuration, it features these two headlights and two chest lights, as well as knee lights for visibility in various conditions. But the humanoid frame is only as good as what it can actually do. So let's take a look at its dexterity. In terms of its limbs, it has 6 degrees of freedom in its legs and 7 degrees in its arms, totaling 29 degrees of freedom throughout its body, giving it this extreme agility here to do these roundhouse kicks. And this is excluding its hands. In fact, with its hands, it features 44 degrees of freedom throughout the entire body. But what's the best use case for this type of agility? Like a policeman or a robot bodyguard? Looking at its neck and waist articulation, features 2 degrees of freedom in the neck and 1 in the waist to allow for this human-like head movement. You can see the way that it's able to twist with its torso. And in terms of its dexterous hands, again, they feature 7 degrees of freedom and tactile sensors inside, and they can actually carry a load up to 5 kilograms or 11 pounds, which is about the weight of a bowling ball. And its joint precision features dual encoders with planetary and linear joint types. And this allows it to achieve a force control accuracy within 5%, meaning that this robot can either pick up a power tool or an egg, and it can figure out exactly how much force to exert. But let's take a look at its movement capability. Here it is walking, but in terms of its max speed, it runs at up to 6.5 miles per hour or 3 meters per second, which is slightly faster than that of a human. But all this movement requires some serious muscle, so let's get into what's powering the robot right after this message from today's sponsor. Before the year ends, there's still time to master AI skills in just 2 days. OutSkill, the AI-focused educational platform, is hosting a 2-day live AI mastermind training this Saturday and Sunday from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. EST. And thanks to their year-end holiday offer, participants can join completely free instead of paying the usual $395. But the training goes beyond simple tool mastery. It transforms how participants work. They'll learn to use AI for simplifying daily tasks, building AI agents that plan and automate workflows, designing automations connecting tools, and gaining ready-to-use AI systems for their jobs or businesses. Not just that, though. Participants will also receive bonuses worth $5,000, including a prompt Bible, AI monetization roadmap, and personalized AI toolkit builder, available only to those attending both days. In fact, OutSkill learners have launched AI-powered businesses generating $4,000 to $5,000 in weekly revenue. And with a 4.9 out of 5 rating on Trustpilot, this 16-hour live experience has attracted over 10 million professionals worldwide. Attendees will be mentored directly by AI experts from leading companies, and seats are limited, so interested individuals should grab their spot now via the link in the description. But back to the robot's power. First, with its joints, it can exert a maximum joint torque of up to 450 newton meters for heavy-duty tasks. And for reference, your average human operates between 300 to 500 newton meters. And in terms of its power system specifications, the robot operates at 72 volts. And in terms of charging power, it holds 714 watts and takes about 2.5 hours to fully charge. Here we can see it comes in different styles. And here's the robot doing a task inside of an industrial environment But the robot also features an active cooling system for its leg joints when it's moving around like this with all these agile movements. And this is to sustain its peak performance under heavy loads and high temperatures. And it prevents thermal throttling during demanding operations. But all this incredible power means nothing without intelligence. And here's where things get really interesting. So in terms of base computing, this robot features an Intel N97 processor for its basic computing tasks. But what can this robot actually do? Well, thanks to its omnidirectional perception and 360-degree LiDAR system, it has multidimensional environmental awareness with millisecond-level data processing for real-time obstacle avoidance, as well as high-performance AI computing with the AGX Orin module on board, delivering 275 tera operations per second with 64 gigabytes of memory for sophisticated onboard AI processing, as well as its computer vision and autonomous decision-making. And there's a part of this robot that really stands out beyond its competitors. In terms of its ingenuity, it actually features full-stack, in-house developed miniaturized joint modules and core systems that were developed internally with the support for secondary development, allowing for full customization down the road and integration for specialized applications. So this means that EngineAI is looking out for the future in terms of what its robot can do. But how much could this robot cost? Well, its SE01 was priced at between $20,000 to $30,000, so being as though this robot is significantly larger, we can expect that it will fall between the $40,000 to $80,000 range, or possibly more, depending on how streamlined their production process is. But share in the comments down below how much you think this robot should cost and whether or not it should be purchased up front, or if you should be able to lease the robot on a month-by-month basis. And Tesla also just released its own footage of its Optimus humanoid robot setting a personal record for running speed, but they didn't specify how fast the robot is actually able to run. So tell me in the comments whether you think the T800 or the Tesla Optimus would win in a race. And both of these robots are part of a larger AI economy that's coming, as well as AI models, as they're all going to be connected by this 8004 substrate that is forming on the blockchain. And currently, what this does is it allows for different AI agents to be identified in a registry, as well as have their own reputation and validations, and it specifies their endpoints. And this allows for these agents to handle money autonomously and transact over the blockchain, in fact, across multiple blockchains. But we're actually going to be covering more of these agents in the near future to determine which of these will actually be yield-bearing or which can make money, because very soon you'll be able to give these agents resources like cryptocurrency, and they will go out and transact on your behalf. And thanks again to OutSkill for sponsoring this video.